before I go on stage, I'm, you know, really nervous and can't even imagine how I could possibly do a concert. It just seems like such a sort of remote, impossible thing to do. I mean, just the physical energy and stuff involved, let alone a kind of finding the excitement to do it. I just don't have that before I go on stage. As soon as I walk on stage, there's something about the Bad Seeds musically that is just kind of energizing, like a, what do they call it? Defibrillator, or whatever they call it. To the soul.
Made from nothing but high hopes and thin air. Collected up some baby blasted mothers, they took their chances, and for a while they lived quite happily up there. He came from New York City, Miami, but he couldn't take the pace. He thought it was like a doggy dog world. Went to San Francisco, spent a year in outer space with a sweet little San Franciscan girl. I can hear my mother wailing and a whole lot of scraping of chairs. I don't know what it is, but there's definitely something going on upstairs. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Won't you leave? Meanwhile, Larry made up names for the ladies, like Miss Boo and Miss Quick. He stockpiled weapons and took pot shots in the air. He feasted on their little bodies like a lunatic and wrapped himself up in their soft yellow hair. I can hear chants and incantations. Some guy is mentioning me in his prayers. I don't know what it is, but Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. I want you to dig. Anyway, to cut a long story short, fame finally found him. Mirrors became his torturers. Cameras snapped him at every chance. The women, they all went back to their husbands. Secret smiles in the corners of their mouths. He ended up like so many of them do, back on the streets of New York City, in a soup queue, a dope fiend, a slave, then prison, then the madhouse and the grave. Poor Larry, well, what do we really know of the dead and who actually cares? I don't know what it is, but there's definitely something going on upstairs. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. I want you to dig. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, yeah, I want you to dig. I want you to dig. I want you to dig. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself back in that.
Thank you.
take a little walk to the edge of town. I'll go across the tracks, yeah, where the viaduct looms like a bird of doom as it sheaves and cracks. Yeah, where secrets lie in the border fires, in the humming wires. Hey man, you know you're never coming back. Past the bridge and the gully and the river and the stacks. Well, on a gathering storm comes a tall, handsome man in a dusty black coat with a red right hand. He'll wrap you up in his arms, tell you that you've been a good girl. He'll rekindle all of those dreams that it took you a lifetime to destroy. Well, he'll reach deep into the hole, heal your shrinking souls. But don't you worry, buddy, he ain't ever coming back. He's a ghost. He's a god, he's a man, he's a guru. Well, they're whispering his name on this disappearing land. That headed in his coat, red right hand. Yeah. Yeah. You ain't got no money. You don't like that guy you're with? Find you a completely different one. We've lost our self-respect. We feel like a little insect. Don't you worry, buddy, cause here he comes through the barrio and the bowery and the ghetto and the slum. Well, his shadow is cast wherever he stands. Stacks of green paper in his red right hand. Wrap you up in his arms, tell you that you've been a good boy. I've already told you that. Don't watch that television, man. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, baby, I'm wanting you to turn it off. He's a ghost. He's a god, he's a man, he's a guru. Your warm microscopic cog in his catastrophic plan, designed and directed by his red right hand. This is called Midnight Man.
Oh yeah. It's good. It's fucking good.
It's extremely good. Yeah. Oh, the chrysalis in your palm, now see it split and change. It won't do you any harm, it's just a rattery rain. It was born to live a day, now it flies up from your hand. It's beautiful, it's the one they call your ever-loving name. Holds a carriage up, babies away. Now your kids drip from their teeth. The nights are long and the day it offers no relief. You spread yourself like a penitent on the mad vibrating sand. Held through your teeth, arranged to meet your midnight. Everybody's a coming around of my place. Everybody's a coming around of my place. Everybody's a coming around, baby, don't you see? Everybody wanna be your midnight man. Don't disturb me when I sleep. Treat me gentle when I wake. Don't disturb me when I sleep, even though your body aches. Even though your body aches to serve at his command. But between the walls, she still adores her ever-loving. Everybody's a coming around of my place. Everybody's a coming around of my place. Everybody's a coming around, baby, don't you see? Everybody wanna be your midnight man. It's early in the morning, I don't know what to do. It's early in the morning and I can't believe it's true. It's early in the morning and it's a happening again. Well, I called you once, I called you twice. Ain't I your midnight? Everybody's a coming around of my place. Everybody's a coming around of my place. Everybody's a coming around, darling, don't you see? Everybody wanna be a midnight man. Your midnight. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. What did you say? No. It's not on the list. That's on the list. That's seven, eight. Awesome. Fucking hell, there's so many songs. The what? We can't play that. I hate to admit it. It's Too hard. No.
It's not the lyrics. I can sing this.
It's a good one. We've laid the cables and the wires. We've split the wood and stoked the fires. We've lit our town so there is no place for crime to hide. Our little church is painted white, and in the safety of the night, we all go quiet as a mouse, for the word is out, God is in the house. Yes, God is in the house. Yeah, God is in the house. No cause for worry now. God is in the house. Moral sneaks in the White House. Computer geeks in the schoolhouse. Drug freaks in the crack house. We don't have that stuff here. We got a tiny little force. Yeah, but we need them, of course. For the kittens in the trees. And at night we're on our knees, as quiet as a mouse. God is in the house. Yes, God is in the house. God is in the house, and no one's left in doubt. God is in the house.
Mr. Warren Ellis.
Well-meaning little therapists, goose-stepping, 12-stepping, teetotalitarianists. Yeah, the tipsy, the reeling, and the drop-down pest. We got no time for that stuff here. Zero crime and no fear. And we've bred all our kittens white, so that you can see them in the night. And at night we're on our knees, as quiet as a mouse, since the word got out. From the north down to the south, there's no one left in doubt. There's no fear about. If we all hold hands and very quietly shout, hallelujah. God is in the house. God is in the house. Oh, I wish he would come out. God is in the house.
Thank you.
Cool.
sin. Yeah, get ready for love. Most of all, nothing ever happens. And God rides high on this mysterious sky. We walk high and low without nothing ever happening. Oh man, you know what? Come on, everybody, girl. Come on. From the high window palace. Oh, come on, baby, you know what I'm talking about. Now we walk high and low without mercy, old palace. I know exactly what you're thinking about. Come on, every boy and girl. Coming all around the world, mister. Come on, every boy and girl. Counting around the world. Orpheus sat gloomy in his garden shed, wondering what to do, with a lump of wood and a piece of wire and a little pot of glue. Oh, mama. Oh, mama. Well, he went inside to tell his wife, he went racing down the halls. Well, Eurydice lay asleep in bed like a sack of cannonballs. Well, oh, mama. Yeah, oh, mama. Look what I made, cried Orpheus, and he plucked a gentle note. Well, Eurydice's eyes pop from their sockets, and her tongue bursts through her throat. Well, oh, mama. Yes, oh, mama. Oh, Lord, what have I done, he said, as her blood ran through the streets. Yeah, but in his heart, he felt a bliss, man, which nothing could compete. I said, oh, mama. Yeah, oh, mama. God picked up a giant hammer, and he threw it with a thunderous yell. Well, it smashed down hard on Orpheus's head and it knocked him down to hell. Oh, mama. If you play that fucking thing down here, I'll stick it up your orifice. Well, oh, mama. Yeah, oh, mama. Orpheus picked up his lyre for the last time. He was on a real low-down bummer. He stared deep into the abyss and cried, well, if one is for mama. Oh, mama. Oh, mama. Oh, mama. Oh, mama, mama. Well, oh, mama. Oh.
Tell you what. Sail your ships around me, burn your bridges down. We make a little history, baby, every time you call around. Come loose your dogs upon me and let your hair hang down. You are a little mystery to me. Every time you call around, well, we talk about it all night long. We define our moral plan. Yeah, but when I crawl into your arms, everything comes tumbling down. Come sail your ships around me and burn your bridges. Baby,
every time you call around. Your face has grown sad now. Well, for you know that the time is nigh. Yeah, when I must remove your wings and you must try. Dogs upon me. Let your hair hang down. You are a little mystery to me. Every time you call, hang round.
Thank you. I began to warm and chill. Two objects and their fields, a ragged cup and a twisted mop, the face of Jesus in my soup, those sinister dinner deals, a meal trolley's wicked wheels, a hook bone arising from my food, all things good or ungood, and the mercy seat is awaiting, and I think my head is burning. In a way I'm yearning to be done with all this weighing up of truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. And anyway, I told the truth. And I'm not afraid to die. Interpret sign and catalog, a blackened tooth, a scarlet fog. The walls are bad black bottom kind. They are the sick breath in my hind. They are the sick breath in my hind. They are the sick breath in my hind. They are the sick breath gathering at my hind. And the mercy seat is waiting, and I think my head is burning. In a way I'm yearning to be done with all this weighing up the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. And anyway, I told the truth, and I'm not afraid to die. My good hand, a tattooed evil across his brother's fist. That filthy fire did nothing to challenge or resist. And the mercy seat is waiting, and I think my head is burning. In a way I'm yearning to be done with all this weighing up of truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. And anyway, I told the truth. And I'm not afraid to die. my killing is called evil. Where's a wedding band that's good? Tis a long-suffering shackle covering all that rebel blood. And the mercy seat is waiting, and I think my head is burning. In a way I'm yearning to be done with all this weighing up of truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. And anyway, I told the truth, and I'm not afraid to die. And the mercy seat is waiting, and I think my head is boiling. In a way I'm spoiling all the fun by all its consequence and truth. A lie for a lie and a truth for a truth. And anyway, they had no proof, but I'm afraid I told a lie. And what we have now will never be that way again. That's all we call upon the author to explain. Now mix them a toy, kids spread on the streets. They shun them from the greasy grind. The poor little things, they look so sad and old as they fuck us from behind. Well, I ask them to desist and to refrain, and then we call upon the author to explain. My friend died with tubes up his nose, and a cabal of angels with finger symbols chanted his name in code. We shook our fists at the pumping rain. We called upon the author to explain. Messed up around here, everything is banal at J. June. There's this planetary conspiracy against the likes of you and me and this idiot constituency of the moon. I know exactly who to blame, and then we call upon the author to explain. I say, Parallax, Parallax, now that a pair of scissors can't cut. Young people, they gather round my feet. They ask me things. Oh, baby, I don't know where to start. They ignite some kind of crazy powder trail straight to my father's heart. And once again, yeah, we call upon the author to explain. Whoa. Who is this great burdening, slavering dog thing that mediocres my every thought? I feel like a fucking vacuum cleaner, a complete sucker. It's fucked up and is a fucker, but what an enormous and encyclopedic brain. Call upon the author to explain. I say prolix, prolix, now that a pair of scissors can't fit. Bukowski!
He was a jerk. Berryman was best. He wrote like wet paper mache. And then he died the Hemingway, weirdly on wings and with maximum pain. I call upon the author to explain. Oh yeah, I call upon the author to explain. Hey baby, I call upon the author to explain. Oh man, call upon the author to explain. I say prolix, prolix, nothing a pair of scissors can't fix.
Well, we'll finish with this song. Oh, this is a song called Staggerly.
It was back in 42, times were hard. Colt 45 and a deck of cards. Staggerly. He had a rat-drawn shoes in an old Stetson head. He had a 28-fold, payments on that. Staggerly. Him out in the ice and the snow, and she said, don't you ever come back no more to Staggerly. So he walked through the rain and he walked through the mud till he came to a place called a Bucket of Blood. He says, Mr. Motherfucker, you know who I am. The barkeeper said, no, and I don't give a goddamn to Staggerly. He said, barkeeper, it's plain to see I'm a bad motherfucker called Staggerly. Mr. Staggerly. Well, the barkeeper said, Jerry, I heard your name down the way. And I kick motherfucking asses like you every day. Well, those were the last words that the barkeep said. Cause Stig put four holes in his motherfucking head. To send income abroad called Nellie Brown. Known to make more money than any bitch in town. Oh, well, she walks across the bar, hitching up her skirt over the Staggerly man. She's starting to flirt. She's got the hat for the great Staggerly. Oh, well, she sees the barkeep, said, oh, God, he can't be dead. Stag says, well, just care the holes in the motherfucker's head. Says Staggerly, says Staggerly. She said, it don't look like it's going to be quite a time when it comes to my place. It won't cost you a dime. Oh, Mr. Staggerly. Ooh, yeah, Mr. Staggerly. There's one thing you'll have to know before you begin. You'll have to be gone before my man Billy Dilly comes in. Oh, Mr. Staggerly. I'm gonna sit right here till time comes to pay us. And furthermore, I'll fuck Billy Dilly and his motherfucking ass. Says Staggerly, says Staggerly. Cause I'm a bad motherfucker, don't you know? And I'll crawl over 50 good pussies just to get to one fat boy's asshole. Says Staggerly, just in it came Billy Dilly. Said you must be the bad motherfucker called Staggerly. I'm Mr. Staggerly. I'm Mr. Staggerly. Hey, I'm Staggerly, and you better get down on your knees and suck my dick!
So Billy Dilly kneels down and slobbers on his head. Steak fills him full of lead.
Thank you very much.